then we just got cut off by Instagram for our music. Hello, Instagram shut us down for the music we were playing.
I didn't even know we were playing music.
Sorry about that, everyone. Yes, Instagram turned us off.
Intermission.
Yes, so here we are. We're back. Thank you very much, stupid Instagram. Can you just send us a little note after, like YouTube does? Yeah, that's only happened to us a couple times. Only once on YouTube.
There it goes.
And here we are. Yes, Minahue, that is good torch music. You said you weren't sure if it was going to work this way. And now you know.
That's all right. Still all kinds of happiness,
see how cool
right?
That looks. Look at that. Ooh. It's like a little fireworks display. It's still popping. Mauricio, thank you for joining us this evening. After we got in trouble.
Yeah, man. I'm sorry if I offended anybody on my music.
Hello, Silver GMA 61. Thanks for coming back. Instagram shut us down. But they can't stop us. We're back. And we got a fire show. And then we're going to open up these beautiful casts and see what we've got going. I'm glad Scully's not here, because he would just have to scold you for that. I love it every time I see it, even though I wear one every day.
Yeah, but that's a good box piece there. The 3-9.
Yes, it is. That is a beautiful 3-9. That would be fun to sit on your desk to play with during the day. Yeah. Oh, guys, looking good.
I want to see Silver G's starfish.
And so do we. Riley, thank you for joining us. Okay. I love those. Hello, John McLean.
Haven't heard from you in a while. How you doing, bub?
Hope everything is well. I'm crowding him now, guys. We gotta see.
Ah. out for the rubber mat.
I heard it on the rubber mat. Well, good evening, Heads or Tails. Thank you for joining us tonight. And there you go, Silver GMA 61. You got to see it be born. That is going to be beautiful. Those are fun, too, because the two different sides have such a different finish. When you're holding it, you get to touch it, and it's so much fun. All right. And now we have the shark.
Yep.
Oh, well, that is going to make one very happy 10-year-old for his birthday this weekend. Many Hewn said the miner's always got the good green strength in his sand.
Peanut butter.
God, you're so funny.
You gotta put like 2 tablespoons of peanut butter in your sand. Per pound.
Oh, yes. This is one of Kay's friends. They've actually been friends since they were about 6 weeks old. And so we're going to get to give him his first silver. They've known what we've been doing, and they've kind of been watching, and so we think it'll be, he's going to really flip out over this when he gets it. Ooh, slide it over here so I can see that belly better. Yes. I do believe, looking at those fins, that Sterling was the way to go for the kids. 8 to 80. Gordon Dog says 8 to 80. Any kid would love to get that. I should have known. He's going to have to take that apart before we can get one more look. Did we get one?
Yeah.
No. He said he thought that it wouldn't work as an open pour, that he'd have to cast it. It was supposed to be a couple of butterflies. And I chose copper because after he gets the butterflies poured, then I want him to fire paint it. So, that's what we have for everyone this evening.
This little worker got in me for tonight, y'all. Got some mileage to put on the bar.
And we do, as always, appreciate everyone stopping by. Let me give you one more peek over here at the critters. Because I had so much fun playing with them this evening, in case you can't tell. And before we go, one more peek for Silver GMA. Get that cleaned up and polished up and off for you shortly. Thank you, everyone. I think they like them. Seems to be the going consensus.
We'll see.
Well, everyone, don't forget, I heard that the Instagram giveaway bar is with JP Metals, and we will be seeing the final stamp this weekend. So make sure that you are following the community pourers and get on there so that you can get in on that giveaway. 15.98 ounce beautiful silver bar, all the silver donated by the talented people here on Instagram, and it has been traveling the country getting a stamp from everyone.
Don't forget to support your favorite artist, man, if you can. It's a good investment. This keeps the sport alive.
But sharing and liking and getting the word out about everybody, because there is definitely some talent in this community. All right, everybody. We will see you all here again next Wednesday, but if you can't wait until then, Friday night, we'll be on YouTube, same time. Thank you all, and we will see you soon. Happy stocking.
Have a good evening.